This is an Astrand steamroller, and rumour has it that this is the model that Mr. Malins saw in an exhibition and said to himself, I can do better than that. And then went back home and designed the SR1. I'm not sure whether or not he did actually come up with something better. They're pretty much of a muchness, actually. This one seems to be a bit more sturdily built, but the Mammard one seems to be made from better quality materials. For example, the flywheel here, this is the original, and it's made from poor quality Mazak and is pretty well rotted, to the extent that it was fouling the rear wheel and it wouldn't even turn. So I've got a friend of mine to make me a replacement using aluminium. Thanks, John. You've done a good job. I've painted it pretty close to what I think the original colour was. Now it looks much shinier than the rest of the engine. The original burner is missing. The one it came with is a homemade one. And I'm not sure if it was meant to work with tablets, probably was. But I'm using this Cerno stuff. It's not actually Cerno, it's not as good as Cerno. It's better than those horrible tablets. It certainly runs at least as fast as the Mammard one.